Hello everyone, in this short video I will show you how to remove the exterior door handle. This is a Seat Leon Cupra. This is the model with 300 horsepower. Okay, in order to remove this door panel, you'll have here two screws. Okay, first take your key. You have a place here to put your key under and pop up this plastic cover. Okay. After that, we'll have here, you will need a plastic removal tool and a Torx, T20 Torx. Remove this cover, plastic cover. Under this is a screw. Okay. And you'll have a sticker. Remove this also. Both are T20. Remove this, the first screw, completely. The screw will stop. After that, take this, push it. And unscrew this. You can unscrew completely, but it's not needed. Just okay, push on this one after you take off that one. Now remove your locking cylinder. It looks like that. Now to take the door handle, pull a little bit towards you, and after that pull to the right. Okay, this is your door handle, and this is how you remove your door handle for your Seat Cupra from 2018. Thank you for watching, and bye bye.